needed someone there to share it with me. I practiced some old lines that I had said. I walked up to the lounge and sat down by this pretty lady. She smiled at me and I said, howdy, ma'am. She said that in the shadows I looked just like Paul McCartney. With a southern drawl, I said, that's who I am. We laughed and talked a while, and then she said she had to leave. But I sold her on another drink or two. She said she never spent her evenings with a perfect stranger. I said, I ain't perfect, but I'll have to do. That organ player must have spent his daytimes working funerals, cause every song he played was kinda deep. So I asked her if she'd come to 314 for one last night, yeah, remembering the bottle by my bed. When we got to the room, I thought I'd died and gone to heaven. She was just too pretty to be true. Well, I went and closed the curtains and turned on the television. What a lovely night it turned into. She said she was a lady, and I said, I know you are, but it's lonely when you're far away from home. She was just a perfect stranger, thought I'd have to say she was the most perfect stranger that I've ever known. Now sometimes when I hold the little girl that calls me daddy, I think back to that Louisiana night. The night the perfect stranger became the perfect lady, and the perfect lady is now the perfect wife. Well, she said she was a lady, and I said, I know you are, but it's lonely when you're far away from home. She was just a perfect stranger, but I'd have to say she was the most perfect stranger that I've ever known. The most perfect stranger that I've ever known.